Let's do a fun Barbara.
Barbara has a business, strictly secondhand. Everything from toothpicks to a baby grand.
Stuff in our apartments came from father's store, even clothes I'm wearing someone wore before. It's no wonder that I feel abused, oh dear.
I never get a thing that ain't been used. I'm wearing second-hand hats, second-hand clothes.
That's why they call you second-hand clothes. Even my piano in the parlor. I never get a single thing that's new. Even Jack the Plumber, he's the man that you adore.
He had the knife to tell me he's been married before.
Oh no!
Everyone knows that
you're just second-hand
from second-hand.